traction. Yeah, boots. Slippery as fuck. You all right? That's fucked now.
Yeah, I'm a bit out of practice too.
Yeah, you know, as well.
Had to do two pushes.
Give us 2 minutes, guys.
This is where you get the bike dive. And we had to set it through this whole fucking trail, because how are you getting a dead bike up there?
No.
I'm sure I've done this, but in the other direction.
Yeah, from the quarry?
Oh, no.
Okay.
Yeah. digging it out on the most easiest routes. There's no ground there now. Hill. Hey. Like that, Jay.
We got to the middle.
Thank you.
There's a trail around to your left.
Yep.
Do you want to go up that way, or I reckon these two ruts out of all of them? Not too. But you just got to keep the momentum up.
I'm gonna have to get into that one. That's too fucking deep.
Yeah, you want.
But that's the way. That's the way to get up. You won't get stuck there.
You go around that way, it's not a bad run around that way there.
No, I just came straight up through there.
I'm gonna have to peg it through there. I can't get up there. Unless we lift it. I don't wanna lift it.
Can you jump across to here?
And not on this angle. Now we can lift it. Now we can lift it.
Yeah, not roll it back. I'm pretty much fucked. You sure that's not a blue bike painted orange?
Roll back into this rut, because there's a launch. That'll
get you up into that rut.
Yeah, come back
towards the
paint.
Is this the top of the hill, Jay?
Yeah.
So this is it, yeah?
Back this side.
Oh, good.
Whoop, whoop, whoop,
balance.
Yep, hold the handlebars, mate. Just drop you in this one.
Yep.
Keep going, keep going. Go around here.
So you just want to be able to hit that launch bar there. So if you come back a bit, there you go, stop there.
Fuck you.
That was easy, what are you on about?